It's kind of hard to miss it, huh? Buckle up, Polos. It's time for a moon landing.
Now we're here! I'm the first to walk the moon.
This is amazing!
Yeah!
Me next!
Yay!
Now I'm the first to hop on the moon. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Now I'm the first to fall on the moon.
Gorby, there's something I need to tell you.
Whoa, whoa!
Low gravity! I forgot.
Easy peasy. I know. It takes a little getting used to. But it's fun to be this light and floaty.
Yes, the moon's gravity is much lower than Earth's. But that's not what I was going to tell you. In fact, why don't I just show you?
A flag? How did it get there?
Astronauts planted it when they landed here back in 1969.
So they were the first explorers to walk on the moon? Not me? This is great!
I know. It's, huh? Great? How?
'Cause it's given me a great idea! I'm not the first explorer to walk on the moon, but I am the first Polo to walk on the moon. And it's my dream come true to be here with all my friends to enjoy it.
Yay!
Yeah!
Yeah!
Right!
Yeah!
Now, who's the highest jumper on the moon? Go!
Is the mouse going to eat the tarantula?
Watch!
The tarantula tried to eat the mouse.
That's amazing!
I think tarantulas are totally amazing. Hunting their prey on the ground instead of a web?
A spider that does things differently.
Which kind of gives me an idea about our game of dodgeball.
That we can't play because Nash lost his ball.
Sorry!
It's okay, Nash.
What if we do things differently, like the tarantula?
Yeah!
Okay, Polos, we want to play dodgeball, right?
Right. So much!
But we don't have a ball.
Nope.
Absolutely no ball.
But we do have all of this stuff. And if we just think about it differently, maybe we can find something here to use. After all, we can dodge anything we want.
You're right! Let's see what we've got.
Dodge bike helmet?
Too hard.
Dodge sunglasses?
They'll break.
Dodge water bottle?
Too splashy.
Dolphin!
Dodge dolphin?
Well, it is nice and soft.
It won't break.
It will be easy to catch.
I think we just found a way to play dodgeball differently.
Dodge dolphin!
Grooming each other. It's how they keep themselves clean.
And keep their coats in good shape.
They're on the move!
Hey, they found water!
You know, these horses seem to be taking care of themselves.
They have plenty of food and nowhere to find water.
They groom each other.
And they take care of their young.
Those are the things people do for domesticated animals.
But these horses are doing it for themselves.
I don't think they live on a farm.
I think these horses are wild.
I didn't think horses could be wild. I'm looking up step horses.
Hey, look! Here they are!
Przewalski horses. These horses are wild. they've never been domesticated.
Horsey, giddy up!
Oh, Nash!
No!
Horsey, giddy up!
Nash, stop!
Nash, why were you chasing that horse?
Horsey won one. Nash, giddy up! Won, Horsey!
Huh?
You want to ride the horse?
Why does everybody understand Nash but me?
Those horses are wild animals, Nash.
And we never disturb animals in the wild.
No giddy up.
But that doesn't mean we can't run around ourselves.
Yup, this step makes a perfect place to run wild, whether you're a horse or a polo.
Nay! Nay!
Hey, Nash, horsey ride?
Giddy up!
Nay!